silver inlay. Butts engraved with the name Glenn Wilson, Marianne's husband. Must belong to them protesters outside. Might be wise to return them to their rightful owners.